video is sponsored by Helix Sleep. Helix makes premium mattresses and bedding that are customized to fit your needs and conveniently shipped directly to your front door. Every body's different, and Helix knows that, which is why they've made a sleep quiz that matches your unique body type and sleep preferences to the perfect mattress for you. You can even fill out the sleep quiz with a sleeping partner to find the perfect compromise for both of you. I'm mainly a side sleeper, and I prefer a firmer mattress, so when I took the quiz, I got matched with the Helix Twilight. I've had my mattress for over 3 years now, and it's held up perfectly over time and is still so comfortable. Helix has over 20 unique mattresses, including the Lux, which I have in love, the Ultra Premium Elite Collection, the Helix Plus for big and tall sleepers, and even Helix Kids Mattress, which is endorsed by child sleep and medical experts. And the best part about all of this is that Helix delivers your mattress right to your front door with free shipping in the US. It comes rolled up in a box and is super easy to set up yourself. If it makes you nervous to buy something without trying it, like a mattress, which makes sense, Helix has a 100-night sleep trial, so you get more than 3 months to make sure that you love it. Plus, Helix mattresses have a 10-year warranty, and they even offer things like flexible payment plans and financing options, so a good night's sleep is never far away. I love my Helix mattress so much, and I think that you would love yours too. So if you're in the market for a new bed, I highly recommend you check out Helix. Their Labor Day sale is still running, so you can get 25% off plus 2 free pillows by clicking the link in my description or going to helixsleep.com/Sarah Lavender. So thank you so much, Helix, and let's get right to it. So
Thank you.
interesting, but maybe explaining can be fun. Let's see. So here's the idea. Do you see that there are 8 different pictures on this card? There are also 8 pictures here. So the thing with Spotted is that there is always one picture shared between the cards, all cards. Sometimes you'll be staring and thinking there is no shared picture, but there always is, and I'll prove it. So, let's look what we have here. Spider, a car, an ice cube, a candle, a spider web, and a drop. And then on this one, we have a turtle, bottle, snowflake, treble clef, cactus, clown, eye, and spider web. What's the shared picture? Good, it's the spider web. This card down and grab another card. What is the shared picture here? Can you tell? I don't want to move them too much, just so you can actually see. It's the water drop. One more. Okay, so this was our last card, and now we have this card. I think this game could be fun for a follow my instructions video. Have you found it? Thank you. To inhale.